Everyone knows what a Tasmanian devil is.
Tasmanian devil?
What is it then?
I don't want to say. Isabel might be frightened.
I like it. Play it again.
You're very kind to let him borrow her.
I've got permission, Lord.
You petitioned His Majesty's government to go with him. How could a man let you be transported to the other side of the world simply through a difficulty with his conscience? How could any man do this?
Lieutenant Blunt, my husband is not any man.
And you? You're not any woman, are you? Thousands of miles from home, Lara Robinson. What must it be like?
As long as I'm with my family, I am Tom.
Time to move this one out.
No!
He's gone.
You cannot move this man until his time has come.
You cannot. What? No! No! Get out!
Begging your pardon, Lieutenant Blunt! The captain needs you!
Thompson Roberts!
Chicken!
I need you!
This convict assaulted me!
Let's have the convict out, please.
However much you hurt me, your pain will never leave you until you embrace God. Carry on till I tell you to stop.
Enough, Lieutenant Blunt! We have more pressing matters!
Captain, this convict attacked an able seaman under my command and must be disciplined!
No! Blunt, and you choose to... Bosun! Get men up there now!
Away aloft there! Hands! Seize your mind! Right in! Right in!
Hold! Oh. Belay those outlines! Stand fast!
Thank you, Jacob. It's all right.
Come away.
Thank you.
instead. I'm in command now. Abandon ship.
Aye, sir.
Abandon ship! Strike the launches! Abandon ship! Hold fast!
Hurry! Hurry! Quickly! Quickly!
No. Father, land. Thank you.
I'm aching.
We're all thirsty and aching.
First, we must look for Jacob.
You're not going anywhere. The boys will go.
Fritz. Stay along the shore. Look for a harbor. Look for the launches.
But it's very unlikely. The wind was westerly. The launches would have been blowing the other way.
Look all the same.
Stick with the coastline.
Yes, Father. If Jacob is anywhere near here, we'll find him.
All there is. Come on.
I hate this place.
This is impossible. Let's move up there. Father said we should stay to the coastline.
Father didn't see that. Come on, we'll never find Jacob at this rate.
The launch left the ship.
I heard Molly call out saying he was safe.
Yes. You said.
It's an island. That sign of habitation. It was signed with launches.
I did say.
Nothing else for 100 miles. Hello? Is there anyone here? Jacob! Jake!
Jacob!
Jacob!
If they saw the land, they'd surely head for it.
But in the storm? At night?
Did you hear something?
Shh. That.
What's that?
It's been hours. I've broken it. I've broken my arm.
No, you haven't. It's not broken.
It's all your fault. Why do we have to come up here? Father said...
Ah! It's all right. You dislocated your shoulder. I put it back. Saw Mr. Thomas Stewart for Joseph Jeffrey in school. Jeffrey cried his eyes out.
Did he?
Damn it. We have to stay here. It's going to be too wet and it's going to be too dark.
What is it?
I don't know the exact Latin name, I'm afraid. It smells all right, though. It's edible, I think. Come on, we've no choice. The worst it can give us is bellyache. Sarah.
Father, you disobeyed me.
You had no choice. You had to go in there.
You should have returned. Think how your mother worried. First Jacob.
I thought if we were to find Jacob, we should find a vantage point so we could get.
Are you answering me back?
David.
I am the head of this family, and I am to be obeyed.
I'm sorry, Father. I let you down. But we could not follow the coast. Ernst said we should come back. I did not listen. We climbed high and looked down. We're on an island.
An island? Are you sure?
Yes.
And the launches?
We couldn't see every cove, obviously, but...
Any other land?
Not that we could see. Ernst says that means we're at least 20 miles from anywhere. 22 miles, in fact.
Very well. If we are marooned without help, we must help ourselves. Come.
Lord, you have sent this trial to test us, and we ask your strength and guidance that we may survive it. In particular, we ask that you watch over our son and brother Jacob and return him safely to us.
Dead. Your baby's dead. Don't you understand?
He's gonna be all right.
Father, someone's still on the ship. Listen. Tugs!
Please.
Take them. Who knows what wild animals we shall meet? Ernst, please.
Thank you.
You need a hammer. Maybe yonder.
Blacksmith. Ernst, search for some timber and some rope.
We're going to build ourselves a raft.
I'm afraid I may hurt you.
Don't be. Never again, Fritz. Never again.
Time to give him up, Molly.
Aye. Before he starts to stink.
Why don't you let me hold him for a while? Why don't we lay him down to sleep in the water now? In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Father, look, over there.
Looks like our place. Let's collect the ladies first.
Captain Quirk, sir. Welcome aboard the Albatross.
Blunt. Captain of His Majesty's Endymion. A convict ship bound for Port Jackson.
Caught the storm?
Yes.
Lucky to be alive.
Indeed, sir. We owe you that. Oh. Trader?
In and out of the islands with the savages. Humble transactions. You might have been luckier.
I define myself a British naval frigate.
Oh, no, sir. I'm well content with the luck that we had.
Our hand, man.
That's not now.
Food, gentlemen.
You hear that?
What is it?
The start of civilization, Laura. Fire. This is the captain's tobacco flint.
We could cook a chicken. Well,
that is surely inadvisable.
So is starvation.
Laura, we must make hard decisions.
I think Father means they're an investment.
I think Mother doesn't know that.
No, I just...
So, we shall spend a little of our capital. Is that the right word, Ernst?
Yes.
Right. Father?
Be eating now.
Knowing Jacob, he's probably just eaten enough food to keep us going for a week.
Thank you.
Hey, our hospitality's made new men of us, Captain Quirk.
Captain Blunt,
you would have done the same for us. We'll take you to Port William. I'm sure you'll find a naval vessel there, and I hope you won't mind a few stops along the way.
Not at all. But you should permit my men and myself to work our passage.
It will not be necessary, sir. My crew is extremely hardworking.
You have trade in these parts, then?
We do, as you shall see.
Captain Blunt, eh?
Aye. Captain Blunt.
Do you think, Captain Blunt, they're heading the chance in the storm? My family.
There's any justice in this harsh and stony world of ours, and your mother will surely be alive.
Try these.
Well, some of them must be edible. They're in one of his books. Ernst will maybe be able to tell us which. Otherwise, we'll have to experiment.
Edible. The durian, or Durian zibethinus, it says here it tastes like heaven, despite the repellent smell.
You see? This island will sustain us. And there will be other crops we can harvest.
Sustain us, Father? How long are we to be here? Shouldn't we be building a signal fire or something?
Later, Fritz. That must come later. First, we must learn to survive.
This is edible. It's called a sandoori. It's a staple of the East.
Sarah found two enormous trees full of these on the way back. What on earth is that smell?
Interesting. I think this might be the stem of a nut.
Good. Good. The Lord provides.
What was that?
It's a buffalo. Nature is prodigal on this island of ours.
Tethered him, he could help us pull the heavier pieces of timber. Fritz, find us a length of rope.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
Oh, he seems to be quite biddable. Steady! Well, we learned a lesson.
Which is?
Next time we'll build high up in the trees. That way nothing will be able to reach us. So tomorrow, we return to the ship and get the supplies we need.
you something.
Not now, Sarah. I'm sleeping.
But Father, look. I can see a ship.
Ship!
We must signal. Fritz, Ernst, light a fire. Quickly, get a flint! What is it?
I cannot tell.
David, come on!
I don't think this is going to work. Look, the sun is against us.
What are you talking about?
The iris of the human eye closes in response to light. Basically, this whole bay will appear to be a dark patch on the horizon. You need the light of numerous fires.
You don't need a fire. The Endymion, she's full of gunpowder.
We cannot lose this ship.
But it's not even seaworthy. Father means the supplies are on board. We need them.
No, Father is saying that... For
can you not speak for me? Ernst is right. If we burn the Endymion and fail to attract attention, we've lost everything. If there is one ship passing, there'll be others.
But we could be rescued. It could be the last ship we see in weeks. David, Jacob could be on that ship.
I'll do it.
Flint! Give me the flint. Boys, stay with your mother and sister.
Let me help you.
No. If anything happens, you're in charge.
Why is it taking so long?
Turning.
Quirk?
Sir.
Is this Port William?
Port William? Hardly, lad. Delang, 6 barrels of rum.
Sir, may I come ashore?
Of course you can come ashore. I've been thinking, Jacob. Something's been weighing on my mind. Something you could help me with. Just between real men. Come with me. Here, lad. This is a piece of silver. I want to give it to the captain for his kindness to us. But he won't take it. So I want you to give it to him.
Me?
I want you to put it in his trunk. Here.
Locked. Need a key.
Under the pillow.
No, not there.
Would you say the captain was an imaginative man? Neither would I. Desk drawer. Pull it right out. Come again with tobacco and rum.
Wani phok lap mai krang phom ya su la lao. He said good.
Good.
Thank you.
It's good.
Okay, tell him.
You know, Thomas, some of their women are passable enough, eh? Maybe we should take a few with us. We might be waiting a long time in Port William.
Port William? I don't think so, Pickles.
We'll sell them then. If Quirk had eyes in his head, he'd see they were worth money. Call himself a businessman. He's got a profit right under his nose and he can't see it.
When a man sees a shiny penny lying on the ground and he doesn't pick it up, he leaves it there. What does that tell us?
Don't follow.
It tells us, does it not? He's already got a pretty penny in his pocket.
Gentle beast there.
Really?
Step lively. There we go. Up we go.
A thousand things for a young man like you to learn. A thousand places to see.
Something. I thought we were going to die out there. I really did. It sort of changes you inside.
Yes, it does.
Here, try this. It's better than it looks. You know, I was thinking that we should stay here. Some of the traders stay all year round. They could use the help. Some of us reckon we can make quite a life for ourselves in these parts.
No. Not me. I have to go to Port William for my family.
I thought she was with you.
She's probably gone to the lagoon.
No, I looked.
Sarah? Sarah? She can't have gone far.
David.
Fritz. Fetch the musket. Ernst, you circle around that way. Your brother will follow. Now, Fritz! No. You stay here.
Please.
No. Sarah.
But we're only playing.
Come to me.
Shell. Mr. Cripps gave it to me. Should I tell you how Mr. Cripps speaks? He speaks like...
You do not talk to strangers. You know that!
My shell! Father, I hate you!
He could have killed you! Do you not understand?
But, Father, you were the one with the musket. It was you who nearly killed him.
I think Father means a strange person, most likely godless.
He's a fisherman. That's all. He had a net in his boat.
He's a savage!
He's a savage with a boat. He must come from a village. Did you not see the gold coin around his neck?
We know nothing about him.
Don't you see? He trades.
I have to protect my family.
You have to protect your ideas. Isn't that what landed us here in the first place?
How dare you! I will not be spoken to like this!
Fritz!
Where are you from? Another island? Island? Do you have a village? Yes, the coin. Who do you trade with? Where are they? Where?
But that went quite...
You're going too far, Fritz.
Can't you see? Father doesn't want to leave this island. This man has coins, which means he trades with other people. He'll show us where. Sorry. My name is Fritz.
My name is... Fritz.
My name is...
My name is... Nama di...
Namatiti. You see, Namatiti. That's his name. You show me coin? Where?
the kid mola. Fight the baby boo.
Come on.
But I. Fatherwood!
Fine, I'll go alone. Sorry.
I have something to tell you. Fritz has gone on the boat.
He did what?
He went with the native. He called him Lamatiti.
Lamatiti? What has Fritz done?
Perhaps he's done something intelligent and resourceful. Something you should have done.
Mama. Don't hit back. เดี๋ยวพักได้เองรีบไปเพื่อนเองไปไป
Thank you.
coin? You show me?
We have not lost another son.
I tell myself the native will be looking after him.
God will look after him.
Oh, yes. Of course. God will look after him.
You would question God?
No. It's you I question.
What is happening to this family?
Do you think in this world you know so much more than Fritz? More than the native? More than the rest of us? What's happening is... this family is growing up. Sarah.
Is it my fault?
What? No.
I spoke to Mr. Cribbs, and Father said I should have known better than to speak to a strange man.
Father has so much to worry about. He cares about all of you so much. He truly wants the best for us. You must believe that. Shall we go to the lagoon? Just the two of us. Sarah!
Father! Aunt! Come quickly!
Sarah!
Father! A snake!
Oh! God! Oh, no!
Come all this way, Lara. Be strong.
When you stop fighting, it's so easy. There's no pain. It's so easy.
Lara!
What are we going to do, Father? Why doesn't Mother wake up?
I don't know.
Father! I'm sorry for what happened, but you'll never believe the things I found. Look! What's the matter?
Mother. She's been bitten by a snake. Mother, it's Fritz.
Father, this man's name is Namatiti. He knows how to live here. If anyone can help us, he can. Namatiti, come.
What kind of snake? You must tell him quickly.
You know, I didn't see it. Sarah!
It was black. Black with yellow stripes.
Bungarus fasciatus. Why don't tell him that?
Look, we're talking Latin, that's for certain. Buzz, fetch some black seaweed. Sarah, buy something yellow. Hurry!
Yes?
Wu Bang Tong.
No, enough of this! Father, we must try!
Do you trust him?
Yes!
Come here, below. Come here, Nan.
Father! Father! Sarah! Sarah!
I thought I could give us a life here. I believed I could teach my children how to live here. Give them a chance to start afresh. But I forgot that even the teacher must open his heart and learn. Dear Lord,
I beseech you, do not take my wife away from me. I forgot to do it. But I do, and I will.
Namatiti.
Father.
I owe you my wife's life. We will not forget.
Kabekan, Sura, my name is... Kabekan, Kabelola.
Are we ever going to sort out this? My name is confusion.
Shona Namatiti! Ha, ha, ha.
Thank you. Go on, then.
How do you feel?
Better.
Would you like something to eat or drink?
I would like to see you swim with your children.
This personally, Captain. It's merely business. You have business. I want that business.
We could be partners, Blunt. I make good money, more than you think.
Goes on bull transactions, I know. But no partners. See, a partner is a liability. A partner is an albatross round your neck. Pardon the pun.
Blunt, I saved you and your men.
You did, Quirk, you did. So little justice in this world. I was said to have my own ship at one time, my own command. Passed over. Don't think this is easy for me. You did save us. You're personable enough. Go below, lad. Go below.
What kind of man are you, Blunt?
The kind of man who's in command.
Now! We all share in the profits from our trade. These are our waters, our islands, and this is Captain Blunt's crew and ship. Anyone not happy?
Keep quiet, sir. Nay, Blunt, you both get drunk, you know. Have you been hard to blame?
All right, Jake. Good lad.
There. Napoleon. Who else?
quickly, lads. We've 5 minutes at most. Pickles, with me. Jakey, do your stuff.
Push your back!
Come on. Shut her up! No, wait. Take her. We may have need of her yet.
Take my daughter and you sign your own death warrant.
She's asked his support, you captain. You take me, you sign hers.
Emily, I'll find you. Whatever it takes, I swear I'll find you.
Job done.
You're going to be an all hand, Jakey.
Marlow? Your part is afloat, Captain.
Long run!
Open this door!
Over the sides. It's wasted energy. Morning, Mother.
Morning.
Slowly.
About to receive, may the Lord make. Sarah?
Otherwise, they have it all.
Actually, what happens is the male metabolism works faster,
Ashley,
therefore we.
What happens is I don't get any honey.
May the Lord make us truly thankful. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Oh, boys, could you go to South Island tomorrow? We need more kale.
Why them? Why not me? I never get to go.
It's just easier if Vance and I go.
What if a storm blows in?
Well, obviously, in a storm, you need to have a male metabolism.
Oh.
Girls. If it weren't for girls, I'd never go back. Would you?
What about books? You'd go back for books?
Well, obviously books. But apart from girls and books...
Music.
True.
So, apart from music, food, books and girls, you'd stay on our island? And Jacob. You know, if he's found his way back to London, he's probably having a wonderful time with music, food, books and girls. In fact, he's probably thinking, if it weren't for the music, food, books and girls, I'd go back in search of my family.
Our guest, then, eh?
Oh, ho, 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 ho.
Here goes! Captain wants you.
I'll be back.
We'll get our water here and then press on. If the Navy shows.
If they show, they'll be on our tails already.
That's why we got our little prize.
That girl will be our death warrant, Thomas. They'll never stop looking. We'll never stop running.
Now, wait a minute. Look at all these little islands. There must be a dozen of them or more.
And you drift?
Well, a dozen islands. And a dozen times a dozen bays. Coves, inlets. We could hide forever.
Now, that's a piece of thinking you've done there, Jakey. So, we take on water and find ourselves a hidey-hole. Pickles, ready to launch.
But we can't hide forever.
Pickles, if you please, the launch.
Hey! Lulep Plom!
We have no luck, boy! Wow!
Boy, hey! Bye, bye, bye!
Fancy you throwing all them sixes, eh? One after another. Never seen the like. Does make you wonder, though, hey? Luck like that.
It wasn't luck, Pickles. I cheated.
You thieving little rats!
Clear! No!
What is it?
Ship.
What?
Ship.
Right, look! We'll play again tonight. You can win it all back. I promise.
You're a liar and a cheat!
What's the hell you've ever spot of cheating yourself, Pickles?
Come here! Get yourself down here! I'll kill you! Guardia! Guardia! Now then!
What's happening?
Get back.
Pirates.
Prepare to get on the way!
You touch him again and you're a dead man.
Years. Damn. So close.
I know.
Thomas! She's gone. Nice work, Pickles.
I could take some men ashore and find her.
Wait till I catch her. You can't go back now. The Navy's on our tail. We'll pick her up later when we're shaking them off. Laying low. That's our priority. Try and get that idiot Skulls.
Sarah. Here.
Must be them, they're back.
Sarah!
Mother, father, this is Emily Montrose. Sorry.
Pleased to meet you. Lyra Robinson. David.
Oh, my apologies. David Robinson. It's been a long time since...
I'm Sarah.
Emily was left on South Island.
We rescued her.
Who from?
Pirates.
You fought with pirates?
Well, there was a moment of confusion. And, Emily... We might have been assailants, so naturally she...
She gave you that bruise.
I have her.
It's all right.
I have her.
She's burning up. Let's put her in Sarah's room.
Why my room?
Why not?
Ernst! Fetch some fresh water.
I'll do it.
She's more comfortable, I think. Not so hot.
Are you sure it was pirates?
Emily's father has been chasing them for months.
We thought about going down to the beach, but...
No, you were right to stay hidden.
Father, you realize if the pirates got as close as South Island, and Emily's father is chasing them, then we could be rescued.
Or attacked. We must make plans.
We must replenish the logs. And refresh the pyre.
How we know it's Emily's father we alert and not the pirates?
Oh, we won't flag the fire until we have sight of their flag. Ernst.
Coconut oil.
That's the fuse.
Mm-hmm.
Some broth for you.
Thank you. What are they doing?
Preparing a signal to attract your father.
You're very kind, all of you.
I was taught to treat others with the same kindness you'd want them to show you.
So different from those people. And that man, Blunt.
Blunt? Did you see a boy with him? Called Jacob. He'd be 16 now. Jacob Robinson. Did you hear his name? Did you hear anything at all of a boy?
I was locked in the hold. I only ever saw Blunt and a man called Pickles.
Pray to God. Blunt is alive.
What?
It was his pirate boat Emily escaped from.
And what of Jacob?
She didn't see him.
This does not mean that it...
I know.
Emily!
It's all right.
Now, Titi. My name is...
see?
Menlo.
Yes. What's the matter? How can you all be so calm?
What do you mean?
The pirates could get here at any time.
Emily, Father has taken every precaution he can. There is nothing more we can do.
But
if there's one thing we've learned here, it's that life has to go on. We can't live our lives in fear.
Come on, let's go back to the fire. Come on.
Oh, I am sorry. Now, I just don't know my own strength. Your turn on watch. All right, Jakey.
Him and Blunt. What a pair, eh?
Blunt? Surely you mean the captain.
The captain. And his lieutenant.
Do you ever think to yourself, Mr. Robbins, that we might be due for a bit of promotion ourselves one of these fine days?
Might have thought it, Mr. Pickles. Might be thinking it right now.
Something to show you.
Where have you been?
You'll see. I've kept this place to myself. I've been saving it for something. Well, something special.
What?
Watch. Over there.
Lovely.
Wait.
Don't stop.
No. Lie back. A bit more. It has to do with certain tones inducing an alarm response, which in the case of these birds manifests itself.
Ernst, that was beautiful. Thank you.
Emily.
I'm getting out.
So father's holding on to a rope, and he turns to mother and says, seems quite biddable. The next thing that happens, he's dragged through the tent. He stands up and says,
Ask him how deep it is. High tide or low tide?
And here's another little savage.
This one might not. Tell him what we're looking for.
Oi!
How deep is this channel at high tide?
Look all right. He not know. His boat very small. Our boat very big.
So where is deep? He must know every inch of these waters. Come on, deep inlets for our boat. Explain that to him.
He not know.
Join the charge. Where are we on here?
Daniel, you know?
He not know.
He not know. That's all too clear.
Let's go, Thomas.
Where do you get this?
When we are mad at night.
Where did this come from? Old Thomas. What can we deduce, lads? When a man has such a coin on his neck that is reluctant to discuss its provenance. So?
Down!
He say, not in this place. Is other island.
Where is the other island?
We're going to unite.
3 days.
Bring it. That by Tirua.
You're far away.
I wish I were far away. I hate this island.
Of us all, I thought you were the most happy here. Emily went to look for you down at the cove earlier. She thought you might like to swim with them all.
She has asked to swim with.
Are you sure you know what she really wants? Do you think she even knows herself? Be patient. Let her find her way, and if she has feelings for Ernst, or for neither of you. You must accept it.
That's easy for you to say. You don't know what I'm feeling.
Well, let me guess. It feels like a pain invented just for you. It feels like no one before has suffered as you do. And it feels like no one ever will suffer as you do.
Sorry.
Fetch the elder.
Get the boat party to stand by.
You. Come.
Will. This way. Fresh water. Ask him again.
Good to him.
Nothing over here, sir.
They say they haven't seen them, Captain.
We believe them.
Yes.
Back to the ship.
Sir. On the boat.
Leo?
Get them on board, let's get going. Where are
they? You know, things have to change, don't you? Eventually, her father will come. You know what that means for you. For us.
And for our children.
He say here. We go by small boat in here.
Weigh anchor.
Jimmo! Reo!
Weigh anchor! By day long! Reo!
What's the matter?
Give me the shivers.
What?
Sopa. So, where's the stuff?
Kogunai?
Dunanam.
He said down there, under the sea, swimming.
Now, which one of you gentlemen might fancy a swim?
I will go, Captain.
That's my boy.
Thank you.
Well?
There's no right down there. Looks Spanish to me.
Mani Mojau.
Oh, no. That's all there is. Looks like someone beat us to it.
You sure, Jakey?
I'm sure.
Now,
what do we have here?
It's a kid.
Perhaps this is child.
Unnatural. That's what it is.
Jake. What do you make of this? See this? It could be the ravine.
What else he got in there, eh?
So this promontory must be on the other side of the island. And down here, some sort of settlement. You're right, Jakey.
Look what I found. I suppose he just wanted to keep the memory alive, eh?
I'm very poetical of you.
Where did you get that from, eh? Huh?
Lads, I think we may be able to lay our hands on that gold after all.
Shall we get rid of him?
No use to us now.
I thought we were looking for somewhere to lie low. He certainly knows the waters.
Savage has gone. I told you we should have done him.
Did you take the boat?
No.
On foot, then. But where? Any ideas?
No.
There's really only one place to go. We'll catch up with him soon enough. To the ship?
Pointy Rua! Rua!
I smell gold.
Not this to the feast.
It's not always necessary to eat yourself silly at Easter.
Guess what we're having for lunch?
Well, if you've got anything to do with it, probably beetle grubs.
And a quiet taste. The rest of us will be having roast suckling boar.
You didn't.
Found a nice plump one up above the lagoon.
Who would imagine such a feast?
Come on, ladies, it's time.
Ernst, go and see what's keeping your mother and...
Nothing is keeping his mother, thank you, David. Presentable, I hope. After 7 years, it seemed an appropriate time to put these on.
Not presentable. Beautiful. All of you.
Thank you.
Pomegranate wine. 1813, an excellent vintage.
I can't believe it's you.
Does that help?
To starboard, head inland and ready the launch.
Ho! Lower left, low! Low, 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 low!
Bye, Shasha! Bye! Bye, bye!
A toast. On this most holy of days, when our Lord rose from the dead, and the grace of resurrection came upon us all. May we live in the love that defies death. All the family.
To family.
Ernst, play us something, will you?
It's beautiful. What is it?
A song Jacob used to like.
Listen to that. It's enough to make the heart dance, eh?
I smell something roasting. Hope they're hospitable, these folk.
Look as if you've seen a ghost, Jakey. Come on. We've business to do.
Hey, get a rope on them hounds.
As I live and breathe, Pastor Robinson, Lara. And here was me thinking you'd gone down with the Endymion. And all the time, What a place you've made for yourself, you Robinsons. Celebration, is it?
We call it Easter.
Kind of lively appropriate because I brought you a present.
You left him a boy. I give you the man.
Jacob.
Jacob!
Jakey to his friends.
Family, Jacob.
Have you seen Jake? He's been with this family this last 7 years, Robinson. Top hand.
Hey, Thomas! Look who I found.
Take your hands off her.
It's a day for reunions, is it not?
I'm shaking in my boots, I am. Big strapping lad like you. You're calling me out, are you?
Schwitz.
Enough. We're not savages. If you could spare my men a little food, I'd appreciate it.
We can do that, Mr. Blunt.
Captain Blunt.
Yeah, this is all right. Wait, eh?
Hold it, that.
Excuse me. Don't be long, my pretty.
Water. Food. Shelter. Really, a person could live here, and in comfort, indefinitely. Fritz, is it? That trinket round your neck. But I trouble you to see it. Come by it.
Is that what you want, Mr. Blunt? The gold you shall have.
Time hasn't changed you, Lara Robinson.
What have you done to my boy?
Experience has been his teacher, not I. The difference between a good man and a bad man is a delicate thing, Lara. A fickle thing. It turns like the wind. And there's no knowing or guessing which way it will turn.
Take it. Means nothing.
Nothing to a fool, perhaps.
Take it and go.
Go? Why ever should we do that? When we're being looked after so well.
Comforts of home, eh?
Join us in some grog, bastard!
can't believe that's Jacob.
We have to do something. He's capable of killing us all.
Not all. Not me. Nor Emily, nor Sarah.
Cots, Thomas! Cots! All soft!
It's been a long time since my men enjoyed soft beds. Would you mind? Now celebrating.
Right, a man you are. You know that. Seen each other through thick and thin. Listen to them. Have a drink, go on. Have a drink. Go on, have a drink.
No.
Have a drink.
No.
Remember, Jakey. I told you. Your family. One false move from you. They're all gone. You do understand that, don't you? I can always trust you, can't I? Huh?
Of course you can, Captain. Thomas.
That's my boy.
Jacob's in there with them.
Blunt gives him no choice. It's another way to torment us.
What does he want from us?
Something he can never have.
Better move the muskets.
Father, I'll go.
Home from home. Mind your manners.
Yeah.
Isn't this grand? But it's a poor guest I am at your feast. Is there anything I can do to help you here, Pastor? Wash some pots, perhaps? Milk the goat? I can take over all your duties for you if you like.
Lovely.
David, go and get some eggs.
Eggs? Don't let us detain you, Pastor.
Jacob, will you help me?
You make a fine breakfast, Lara Robinson. Damn resolution.
They can't see us with your land behind us.
Captain! Up on the hill! Robinson!
Let's get our hostage. I mother wa, you deny wa?
Run!
by Hangman.
Amma.
We'll take.
Fritz.
Hands up.
Come on.
Some enemy with a face here, then. A girl with a stick.
Oh, don't!
I'll not leave this place empty-handed.
He's got the devil in him.
Leave him.
Let's go!
The captain's dead. Along with the captain.
I'll deal with you later.
Is coming for you.
It was never you and me. Not really, Jakey.
There were good times. There were. got the gold. You've got what you want. Now just go.
They'll hang you, Captain.
Your father. Your real father, your righteous father. He was right. He told me gold was meaningless. But this... this means something, don't it?
Jacob!
Confess!
You must stop now, Thomas Blunt!
Past.
You see, Robinson, you think you're so different that there's an innocent life. It all comes down to how hard you can hit.
Quick!
Good boy there. He was right. I should have gone. Should have.
Come with me now and stand again in the light before God. Will you do that, Thomas? If you can do it, grip my hand.
Uniform. You too, eh, Pastor? They came for me, but they found you.
Grip it. Grip it, Thomas.
Should have.
Again, Thomas.
I told him to go. I told him to. I told him to go.
can't let you go. Because...
Pastor Robinson.
In the eyes of the law, you are a felon.
I'm ready.
But not in mine, Pastor. In my eyes, you're the man who saved my daughter from a living death. The years you passed here, sir, are surely sentence enough. I'll argue your case with the authorities, and you'll have your freedom. My word on it? Now, tomorrow my tour of duty ends, and we sail for Bombay. From there, I shall be taking my daughter home to England. I should be honored if you and your family would accompany us as my guests.
To England.
I'd like to study. Perhaps university.
You have so much ahead of you.
I dreamed of this. Jacob returned. Jacob safe. And you free. I wanted those things so badly. I thought they meant leaving.
Lara.
I saw you announced.
What is it you saw? What is it you see here?
Cove, water, rocks.
Fritz, look with your heart, not with your eyes.
I see Safety Cove. That has brought us protection, fish, life.
And here?
I see you.
Sarah, this is for you.
Isabel, you kept her all this time.
I kept her so I would never forget.
Thank you.
Ernst?
We have discussed this with Captain Montrose, and he has agreed. Some of his crew will remain to set up a trading post with your mother and I.
But, Father, what about us? You always said that to survive we had to stay together.
I know, Sarah. But for all of you, there's a world yet to discover. Where you can grow, meet others, study, marry perhaps. For us, this is where we belong.
Is this what you want, Mother?
I've done nothing but imagine what it would be like to leave this island. But now I'm happy here with your father. This is our home.
I wish to say too, Father.
Fritz, always disobedient.
Oh, don't worry. He'll learn obedience. I'll make certain of it.
Well.
Ernst?
A toast is called for. To family.
To family.
To family.
To family.